Perpetual wind's probably going to be a thing this game. Need that. Already forgetting my deck. Maybe I should discard the skill. We'll see if he perpetual wins me this turn. If he's even running it. Here it comes. Oh, maybe we're seeing cyanide instead. Oh. Intriguing. I see. I think he's building towards final stage here. Or something along those lines. Let's... go ahead and stun. Two. about past song and dance range. Old Deedle said. Okay, breaker it. Creation. Oh wait, yeah, that gets canceled. My umbrella doesn't open in that case. All my next draws are, so that's there. All up is there. It's breaking me. Hit him once. So here we will. That's what. See the song bigger this. There it is. Okay. It's life. That's a cool combo. It was worth considering whether I wanted to stay open umbrella or not. Or closed umbrella, rather. I think this is... If I play any attacks now, he will Silent Icebreaker it. And gaining an aura does it. Okay, though. He could outclass me here, but I'll see if he has it. I don't think we tip our hand here. Make sure that he believes we could have the reaction. Now he can step back into Swing Rush, or he can focus. Looks like Swing Rush is coming. Maybe it's Auto Strike. No, it's Swing Rush. I see he's playing around the reaction. That worked out in my favor, sort of. Let's see. What kind of punish can he do if I take this to Aura? Or part of it, anyway. I don't think there's anything. I'll divvy it up. Then again, I only really need to advance 3. Take the life. Oh, now we have to take the life. Maybe this one is big. Oh, that's a cool synergy too. Yeah, cool. I like that. This is not the hand I wanted to see. So the issue is, I'm never going to be able to use that special now. He's going to be holding either Outclass or Song and Vigor until he forces it out of his hand. Which I might be able to do next turn, but we'll see what I draw. Interestingly, Sound of the Sun could have worked against him there if he was trying to rely on Outclass. Alpha Edge first.
Alpha edge him again. Chain rail. Interesting. Fortunately, I need every card if I want to use the Omega and the Swaying Flame. So I don't think I can get to range zero anyway this turn. So I think we will, in fact, just stunt and pass. aggressive use of polite return. He's not going to be able to get the two bigger anyway. What's your follow-up here? Swing Rush? Swing Rush and Icebreaker? That's all I've got to do. That Swing Rush, he's only got one reaction. Oh, that's a reaction, so he's going to gain aura when he does it too, which means he's probably planning to backstep afterwards. Basically take this to aura, see what else he's got. Not going to be able to block a 3-1, he doesn't have anything that does multiple life damage. The Icebreaker will hit for one life if I attack him now, probably. He's already played Polite Return. I'm taking the one life. I don't think I do. Do I aggressively burst here? He has any means to create distance, he kind of shuts me down, but maybe he doesn't. Is this 1-2 ever going to be relevant? Close.
I can't even play this and see how he reacts. Because I have to commit to the Omega Burst first. Play that, he for sure reacts. Next hand is burning steam. I think I can build a much greater threat with that. But he's more likely to have his back steps by then, too. Maybe I bait him into Icebreak Ring, going to 2 aura with this so you can get the 1 life hit. Well, that was my test, and he did the one thing that was going to make me not pursue that turn.
Okay, so he guaranteed his at least song and dance or outclass. Song and dance could be on bottom. Do I burst here? I kind of feel like I to pressure him. Well, I absolutely have to pressure him. It's just a question of whether it's enough pressure right now or if I should wait to be able to cancel an attack. Because if I do that now, I give up all my defense. Well, a lot of my defense, I guess not. Versus. Timing doesn't feel great.
pretty safe for him with everything I've done so far this turn. I think I bide my time here and see if okay. So I think we drop this first in case he has sound advice. He wants to icebreaker that turns off Immortal Flower, so it puts pressure on him to use these cards. He's definitely got options here now. This much flare, he could potentially try and get a Rhythmic Arc in. Or to use Immortal Flower aggressively if I ever get down to one life.
Although he's probably wary of a burst, so I doubt he'll use Immortal Flower aggressively while I have two face down specials. Okay, looks like he might be going for Arc. Definitely got good pokes going here. Sound of Ice will strip my aura. But doesn't really have a good reason to burst this. Definitely get in for flame. Mortal Flower shuts that down. Plus he's probably got Song and Dance. Might have to burst aggressively next turn, or he might just wait till after the reshuffle to tempt him into making an aggressive play with Immortal Flower. Let's poke and see what happens. See what comes out. Okay, well, there's that. Okay, yeah, never mind. I think we're pretty safe if Chainreel connects. But I don't think it connects. I think he uses Song and Dance and he can lean on Immortal Flower to stifle my aggression. And he stays at one aura and creates distance. I can eat that distance to my own aura though. Definitely move up. Gobble that. Question now. Do I spend that last vigor? Or do I save it to potentially advance next turn? Got two cards left in deck, so he knows what he's drawing. He only discarded one card. Cards I need to worry about. Swing Rush, obviously. Light Return. And I think that's a special that I have to worry about. I'll also have four basic actions next turn. He only needs two to get into range for that. Yeah, I think I have to double down on my defense for sure. Does that mean he discarded swing? So I have to kill him without swaying flame. Might have polite return. I back up and play this, he almost certainly play returns that. Especially if I burst first. If I burst first, then he has to, right? Brought me to zero aura. I'll need to recover one aura for Icebreaker. I can do by moving up after he cancels. And I use this to go to range. Well, range 1 doesn't matter too much on consideration. He doesn't have outclass, he doesn't have song and dance. If he uses immortal flower, then I can... Can't. Uses Immortal Flower on this, then I get stuck at range 1. And I don't maneuver a second time. And once I reshuffle, he just Immortal Flowers me. If I play any attacks against him, just to survive in one more pass through the deck, and I lose. So this game is basically over, unless he discarded polite return, which seems unlikely. There's a chance he misplays here, though. He knows what all my cards are, though, so that's the other side. Actually, have I ever played this again? I think my only chance is to do this way. If he plays correctly, then I just always lose. Light return, probably. So now I need to move up for icebreaker. Interesting. I think I still... Because now I can't stop as a mortal flower. I can't do enough damage. Really stifle him. Alright, well, we'll play it out, but I'm pretty sure I've lost at this point.